like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
I'm not a fan of ruins. Like, my city's lively.
What a pain in the ass. Just gonna take it down.
I'm on fire.
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. What?
Yeah!
think I get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap. Join!
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Yeah!
they're just gonna let me through. Boy, what's that noise? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
Shh.
Is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Thank you. is left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
He needed to separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
How's that for road rash?
place you want to die, I suggest... Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
You need some blood, huh? Sorry, you wouldn't like mine. Huh, dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
Oh, great. Crossroads. Decisions, decisions.
Yeah.
When in doubt, smack it. That's our family motto.
Yep. Here comes the blood.
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the base. follow these grooves. That should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much. You couldn't be killed that easily. Hey, he's all yours. But don't let it become a habit.
Win, Dante! Win!
Dante.
This time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun. This inconvenience matters not.
Well, looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where'd that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you! Are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein. The gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah. I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause. We'll meet back up at some point. But for now, one foot in front of the other.
Yeah. Come on. Not here.
We'll meet back up at some point. But for now, one foot in front of the other.
Yeah.
We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one...
Ah!
shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
Yeah. Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Just a little longer.
Where am I? I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body. No, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine. That's one down.
Thank you.
time we got back on course.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition.
Time to worry about them,
beef.
Gotta hurry.
Slice them. Here, now. It's your turn. Journey is coming to an end.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely no, he will not.
No way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
A little low. Not gonna last much longer without a refill.
Hey, honey. Need assistance?
What the hell's your problem? You trying to kill me?
If you want a bitch, blame it on Lady. She's behind the wheel. Okay, enough with the suspense. What do you need?
split up again, huh? You're better alone anyway.
Crossroads.
Which way should I go?
Yeah.
Sorry, Dante, but the Demon King's mine.
Sorry, Nico! Devil break!
Shall we dance?
Go on!
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming.
Gotta pay attention, sweetheart.
Spars, King. But you're nothing more than an empty shell with no power. You are as weak as your flesh, human.
Hey, we're tougher than we look. But there's only one way to find out.
I will enjoy this.
Anything with a nose can follow you.
Yeah!
will do just fine. I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you. Anything with a nose can follow you.
Take it.
Just my luck. I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
Yeah.
thing with a nose could follow you. Feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
Don't let it go to waste.
I feel a demon nearby. Get in my way and I'll crush you.
I'm coming. You all good
thing with a nose could follow. You don't want to give up the ghost, do you?
Yeah.
You can come out now.
I guess I owe you one.
You should turn around. Your body's not gonna last much longer.
That I cannot do. I must go.
Damn it, V. Don't push yourself. You need some rest.
I must go to where yours is.
Why? Why the hell do
you beg you? This is my last request.
Fine. Dante's definitely gonna beat us there.
No hard feelings, guys, but this is my gig. Trust me, Nero. This one's gonna be a little too much for you. Alright, this is the real deal. Full speed ahead.
Yeah.
Onward and downward. Oh well, better get to it.
Of the underworld, may enter these gates.
You shall not pass!
Oh, easy there, fella. Hey, I remember a stinky little pooch just like you.
You insult me, foul, scented creature!
Looks like your master's got you on a pretty short leash. Come on, little puppy. I'll take you out for a walk. Come on, let's go.
You have fought Arkin the best.
And I am king of the Cerberus tribe. They were weak, but we will feast on your flesh and gnaw on your bones.
You're the strongest in the litter. Looks like we're gonna need a bigger leash. Come.
It's a real shock.
You holding up okay there, pup?
Yeah!
hothead. It's a real shocker. You holding up okay there, pup?
Thank you.
It's a real shocker. Rolling up okay there, pup? Puppies, that's it.
shock. You holding up okay there, pup?
Thank you.
Guess I'm the first one here. I like that.
The truth is, I wanted to be protected and loved, but I was alone. My only choice was to survive.
V, you gotta rest.
Miro, I will tell you everything. There is this demon named yours. Thank you.